is just a distributor. We don't know.
General Ironwood?
Our newest huntresses. Thank you for coming. Lieutenant Colonel Harper was just filling me in on what you discovered in Atlas.
We believe Amancio Glass has an accomplice in the military who is supplying Atlesian weaponry to his operation.
What about the orbs? Are those from Arrowfell, like you said?
We don't know where those came from yet.
But we know what they do and how they do it.
Team, you've met Bran Thornmane.
Of course. We met in Essen. We know the orbs can attract Grimm.
Do you know how they work?
Dr. Palandina said he thinks the orbs are containers.
For emotions. Raw emotions that draw Grimm. But that's not possible.
For one man, it is possible.
Amancio Glass?
No. Glass is just a distributor.
Hanlon Fifestone. Mantle's most celebrated Union leader.
How does he do it?
It's his semblance. He can extract pure emotion, and these orbs can contain it.
Which means that...
Fifestone is using the orbs to incite Grimm.
It could be his plan to instigate an attack on Amity Tower.
We can't let that happen. Go to Mantle, find Fifestone, and stop him.
We'll check it out. Don't worry, sir. Right.
Thank you.
Huh?
Thank you. Bye-bye.